It's our pleasure to be back with you again. We always look forward to buying stuff every year. The bells have been used through the centuries to celebrate all kinds of things, to warn of approaching enemies, to celebrate weddings, births, deaths, and the bells, the first number we're going to play is Come On Ring Those Bells to celebrate the birth of the Christ child.
Thank you.
notice this handsome young man down here at the end? It just happens to be Dick Hessen's grandson. He's handling a lot of bells. He is making up for two ringers. He's playing what we call solo technique. So, bravo to Seth Kasten, who is a junior at Rufus, who is a sophomore, junior, senior. He's grown up too fast. He's a senior at Laird. Okay. And then comes Johan, who I think may have been with me the longest, or maybe it's Serene, but you're a sophomore at La Cunada. Next is Mary. She is a freshman at Arcadia High School. We come from all over. Yeah. And Serene started when she was in fourth grade, third grade, ringing with me. She is now a junior at Mayfield Senior School. So glad to have you. And last but not least is Mary. And no, I'm sorry, that's Kate. Kate is a eighth grader at Marshall. So we're glad to have you.
Thank you.
The next one is a contemporary classic, has become a classic in recent years, by Mark Lowry and Buddy Green, written in 1991. It asks the question, if Mary knows all the things that are going to happen to her baby boy, Mary, did you know?